So I've been hitting a back. Right now I'm mixing back with biceps and some triceps. So because you can hit angles that you can't hit with the bar without it taking energy from you, like creature curl. That right there, you put your chest on it and it starts clogging the veins from the shoulders and it starts going numb. You know, if you try to pull off, you know, so. The thing about cables is that you can hit angles that you can't hit with the barbell. So that's the difference. You can hit different angles. You can hit more angles with So anyways, I forgot what I was doing. So that's the difference between cables and barbells or whatever, free weights.
Is that
you can't hit angles and likewise, you know, vice versa. There's things that cable can't do that free weights can. So that's why you mix them.